Hello and a very happy Independence Day to all the viewers. In today's topic, what I have learned from the book 7 Habits of Highly Effective People is about the very famous Bill Gates. It is fashionable to say Bill Gates was lucky, he was at the right place at the right time, but nobody knows the countless hours that he was sitting and doing the coding for the Windows that he and his friends developed. Following are the reasons which makes him successful by Mr. Stephen Covey. We all know he was a college dropout, but something that we all don't know, he was a very proactive person. He didn't just talk about things, he actually took actions as well. So he was writing codes day and night, and the result was Windows, which the world has been using in our own computers. He was guided by one single idea and had a very clear end in mind, which shows the kind of focus that he carried throughout his life. He collaborated with companies like IBM, Dell to create a win-win situation for the Windows as well as the laptops or desktops which were being sold. And not just that, he used his own strengths and others' talents to create success for himself, showing that he's capable of creating synergy which leads to success. He always tried to understand anything first in depth and then expects others to understand of what he's saying. Even in his most difficult times when he had started the company or he was running the company, he never left reading books. He dedicated his success to the kind of books that he read, which shows that he believed in sharpen the saw. Which one of these are the qualities that you have in yourself? If you have any of these qualities which Bill Gates have, let me know in the comment section.